Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 5 of season 3 of Bleach, The Thousand Year Blood War. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Excuse me, shit. Of course. Oh, damn. That's not me, BTW, that's him. He currently slave. See if I can turn him down a little bit. There we go. It truly has. We need him in a way, so obviously. What else do you want to do? Thought it was gonna be that easy, Aizen. Come on now. It is, but he had no other choice. What do you want him to do? We're in desperate times. Hi.
It's your meal.
I'm recording. I won't mute. Just be good. I'm like 7 minutes in. Yes.
You know.
Mute.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure you're fine. Okay, then go ahead and mute. Well, I mean, once again, we have no other choice. Let him do it. I'm in this outfit. Oh my God. Oh God. He's screwing with them. Oh, it's almost time. Really, we can just save that for later. Right? I'm he honestly, Aizen, you would have died eons ago. Okay, thank God. Right. Oh, finally, like. The fact that he can finally show up again, we can talk about him now. Like, oh my god. Great. Googly moogly, yeah. It's like, oh my god. Like, do you know how long it's been since I've seen that man on my screen? Like, oh Jesus Christ. Like, it's been a minute. hot Ash Moment and a Moshe Moment, oh so much. But like just to see little pieces of him here and there, like everything. Like, oh God, yes. But we're getting into the almost semi-end game. That's what I'll say. Because I mean, we are very, very. We got like I think one more season left before we're done. Because I think season the next part is like the next arc is supposed to be the final. I think. Once again, don't count me on it because it's been a long ass time since I've read the series. So oof. But no, like we're getting into like final semi-final battle territory. We're just getting in the really good ish that I'm super duper excited for, and things that we can't really talk about just yet, because you know you're probably sitting here wondering about, well, where's this character, where's that character, where's this character, where's that one and such. Because yes, certain people haven't popped up in a hot ass minute, and you're wondering, yes, where in the world are they? They're coming. They are. Look at him!
Tomorrow, there will be partly
Shut
cloudy
up.
weather with a high of 83 degrees Fahrenheit and a low of 70.
God, that looks sick. I mean, oh, okay. Oh, right. Just once again, like hearing him as Grimmjow yet again, like once again. Years ago, I never would have thought that we would probably hear him as Grimmjow again, but like oh, it is worse because people on Twitter I saw from last night and today, like, was like, oh my God, yeah, like, we're not hearing him as Sukuna anymore. I'm not even hearing him as Archer anymore. Like, just to hear him as Grimmjow, like, the things that I want to say, I can't say, so I'm going to keep those in the back of my mind because, yeah. You don't need to know. But no. But like the good things is, oh, the shit that is about to come in the next couple episodes, like fuck. Majorly, oh my God, but no, I'm excited and scared at the same time. With this arc overall, regardless, since the beginning of it, I've always been excited and scared at the same time, but like oof. Big oof oof. Oof 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 oof. And then you feel bad for Aizen because here's the thing. He's just gonna be there the whole entire time. Like, I'll say this one other thing, because I think when I was reading this chapter and I was expecting a lot more for Aizen, and the fact is that he's just nonchalant, he's just chill and such, it kind of pissed me off about him as a character because you know you're expecting more for him. But at the same time, because of the fact is it's like, oh, we truly can't let him out of these bindings and such, because you know, hey, he's still our biggest of the big bad besides Yawich and Ish. But he could have helped. We could have just said, hey, this one time we get you out of the bind, you know, maybe we'll talk about your sentencing again after. But he's still for this series and for these characters, he's still a high risk. So they're like, you ain't doing absolute shit, nah, bruh. But other than that, guys, that is our reaction towards episode 5 of season 3 of Bleach: The Thousand Year Blood War. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day, join the Master Squad, and of course, I will see you guys Saturday. Yeah, I should be able to watch it Saturday for episode 6. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.